Whoa,
okay. I like tennis because it makes your body feel strong enough.
I like tennis because I see people playing tennis out there and succeeding in life.
Afternoons are exciting times for many children of Kibera who descend on the Woodley Stadium to play tennis.
This tennis club in the middle of the biggest informal settlement in Africa was started during the lockdown.
11 months ago, I started with 3 kids at the Kibera Plaza.
I joined tennis 2 months ago because it's very fun and makes me strong.
I realized I was doing nothing at all and my talent was going off. So I decided, let me go back for my game.
I'm Takrid Abdul Hamid. I'm 12 years old. I have come here to play tennis. Tennis is the easiest thing I have ever played.
With this pandemic, I prefer tennis more than football. Because tennis, first, the social distance is there. It's an individual game. It's easy to control.
In this training, there are 4 clusters of trainees. From the most advanced to the least advanced. Well, let's see where I belong. Well, not so bad, but I may have to do more training.
All schools are closed. So when they, whatever about the world pandemic, I decided, no, it's time to do that thing at home. I grew up in this community. I know the hardship. And you see, most of the kids I'm coaching here, they're from poor families.
I want to be a professional player because my family are staying in one room, in a one room house, and we cannot fit in the house. And I want to build a new house in here, and a new court for the coach so that we can play.
I want to be a tennis player. I like to help my parents and other people by giving them shelter, healthy things, food and clothes.
Right now, the challenge I'm facing is the resources. So like they're mostly rackets, balls. We need nets, portable nets. We don't have the rackets. You see, some of them are for badminton. And most of them I bought secondhand, even the balls. I dig from my pocket to buy the balls. My mission is to use the tennis, the sport, as a vehicle to train a healthy habit.
Come give me high five. Oh, ouch.
Apart from playing tennis, the coach taught me to have respect and manners.
Tennis has helped me to gain respect. I've gained fitness and my game has improved.
I would like to see my players in the near future first playing for my national team and the international. And from the national team, they'll be seen. So they'll get up there.
I want to be a professional tennis player because I want to go and challenge the professional tennis players in all the other countries.
I've always have a role model, Roger Federer. I've always wanted to be like him.
I want to be a strong girl and make my coach proud.